Just gonna start filming now. No reason not to.
Well, no reason to.
So we don't have to worry about goal, you know, kind of thing.
Yeah, but I'm gonna start on the inside with Crouched.
Yeah, whenever you're ready.
Are you gonna be on the inside?
For sure.
You know?
I think you should be on the grass.
Yeah.
And you'll just turn to the left.
Didn't go well.
Then
it didn't go well.
Why?
It gave me some warning that when I was zooming in on you taking off there. There you go. You got your warm up. It said motion recording was canceled because of, I think I was zooming in too fast or something like that. I think I just, I'll leave it at no zoom, and I can zoom in afterwards. We gotta have some way to call you back. We were trying to whistle, get your attention, but.
We're in too fast.
Shoot. See if I zoom in, see if I can replicate it. I think I have to get to zoom level and then start pressing record.
I can't be zooming in and out while it's filming.
The speed isn't, of the card isn't fast enough or something.
Okay. How many hours?
Does anyone on Survivor ever run a 415 mile?
Okay. And as an expert test player.
Yeah, I don't have it.
And as an expert test player. And as an expert chess player.
Let's see. Let's see.
And as an expert chess player. Queen's Gambit. Dequan. And as an expert chess player. Queen's Gambit. And as an expert chess player. Queen's Gambit. Decline. And as an expert chess player. Queen's Gambit. Decline.
Like, relax.
and as an expert chess player. Queen's Gambit. And as an expert chess player. Queen's Gambit. Decline.
Whenever you're ready.
I need the head nod. And as an expert chess player. Queen's Gambit. Decline.
Cheerful.
And as an expert chess player. Queen's Gambit. Decline.
I live in New York City now, but I grew up in a commune in Western Massachusetts. What's a commune, you ask? What's communal living?
Sort of whatever.
I got to hold the same position. Mm-hmm. So, I guess it is.
Shooting.
Okay. Is it on? I live in New York City now, but I grew up on a commune in Western Massachusetts. There are hundreds of people on this commune, and it really helped me socially interact with people, like in Survivor. And we have to be outgoing, we have to be patient, and we have to be smart.
Well, I just went for a run to train for Survivor. Started downpouring. Whew. That's not gonna stop me though. Just went for a run in the rain. Get ready for Survivor. Rain. Just went for a run in the rain. Get ready for Survivor. I am the ultimate competitor. Nothing will stop me from winning Survivor. I've played games like chess, poker, you name it, all my life, strategy games. I promise you one thing if you put me on Survivor. I will be the ultimate competitor. I'll never give up. I'm smart. I'm athletic.
Let me make sure the sound is up. Hold on. I get my volume. And action.
Hi, I'm Matt Moss. I was born to be the next Survivor champion.
Run through the woods. I'm hacking through. Can I come in over here, Liz?
No.
You want me to come through the same spot?
Pretty much.
It's already run down a little. Where? So where am I coming?
There's a tree right in front of you. You're going to have to go to the left or right of it, but just basically go through it. Hack that tree down. It's only about 4 inches diameter. Alright. I can't see you at this moment. Ready?
Hold on. I'm not sure I was born to be the next champion.
Don't say champion. Say champion. Forceful. You're confident. You're going to dominate this game. Here we go. Action.
Hi, I'm Matt Moss. I was born to be the next Survivor champion.
Am I filming? Yes. And get out of here, folks. Action.
Hi, I'm Matt Moss, and I was born to be the next Survivor champion.
This looks good. You're going to have some volume.
Okay. Well, what am I saying? Grew up in the woods of Western Massachusetts.
I grew up here in the woods of Western Massachusetts.
Okay.
We're going to have some volume now.
I grew up here in the woods of Western Massachusetts.
One more.
Yeah?
One more.
Yeah. I grew up here in the woods of Western Massachusetts.
All right. That might not be good.
This is my childhood home. I grew up here in Western Massachusetts.
Got it meant in the woods.
This is my childhood home in the woods of Western Massachusetts. This is my childhood home in the woods of Western Massachusetts.
Is it ready? Is it ready?
Yeah.
How did it look?
Good.
I'm a ninth grade math teacher in Brooklyn, New York. Does that sound good?
Yeah.
One more. I'm a ninth grade math teacher in Brooklyn, New York. I've been good at math since. I've always been good at math. My brother taught me multiplication in kindergarten. I love working with children. I love teaching children. They have energy and resilience even when they're struggling. And I feel I bring those same qualities to Survivor, and that'll help me win. I love teaching children. They have energy and resilience even when they're struggling in the classroom. And I bring those same qualities to the game of Survivor, and it'll help me win.